Right. Hello again, everyone. For my next game, I have decided to play BioShock. I will admit, I'm very interested. I have actually watched a Let's Play of the second game. Not the first, though. I like the second game a bit. So, yeah. And I have a nice handy-dandy Steam controller for this one to make it... because I think it works better with controllers. At least it looks better, like, looks like it should work better with controllers. And so, let's jump into a new game. There we go. Until the dark gray box is barely visible against the black background. Oh, barely visible. Let's see, deep. I can sort of make it out. It looks impossible to see from there, so I'll pop it up a little bit. Of course, the color of that is... Okay. Okay, I can't see it like that. Can't see it. Can barely see it. Then I can definitely see it. I think I'll leave it at that. I'll go easy. This is my first game with the Steam controller. I gotta get used to it. That, and I am kinda new to shooters. I don't play them very much. BioShock. What lies in rapture? Oh?
They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Oh, an airplane. I'm the only one that survived. No, not me, Jack. I believe his name is Jack. That was the note that was on the gift that we saw for a second. Okay, yeah, let's see. That's my goals. I want to look at this. Though I may have to do it in the actual Steam controls. Let me at least look. Controls. Nope, not there. Options. No. Oh. I didn't mean to say that. I don't think that's what I need, so I guess I'm gonna have to do it in the... Oh yeah, that's right, I kinda...
Can't see!
There we go. Okay, this is safe. In what country is there a place for people like me, Andrew Ryan? Oh? Urf, I can't see. This camera, please be manageable, camera.
Not entitled to the sweat of his brow. No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
Oh, here we are. Hey, Squid. Are we 20,000 leagues under the sea?
Where the artist would not be insensitive, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
What's that? What's that? Is that a big daddy? I know about the big daddies and the splicers. Oh, holy shit. Am I gonna have to beat that thing? I can't tell if it's a man or a woman.
Is it someone new?
Holy shit. Definitely what looks to be what once was a woman.
Thank you.
did she disappear? Oh?
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
Okay, so that was some...
We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Oh, that's right. There it is. I meant to go to my options real fast and turn on subtitles. There we go. I guess I'll turn on all subtitles. Resume. Hey, invite a chamber. Those bring you back to life. No, thank you.
Just a bit more. Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers!
Would I kindly...
All I want to do is meet someone! But this fucking place is poison!
Hey, it's a wrench!
Right. Ha! I got a wrench! I got a wrench and I ain't afraid to use it. Oh, that's a chain tattoo on his arm. Where'd that come from? I can't see beyond the darkness! I think that's the purpose of that. Oh, there's debris blocking the door? Oh, there's debris blocking the door. Ha!
Shopper, this little fish I love telling it with my big daddy. Yellow, always tap in, you'll be no better off with a metal daddy than a fish. See you floating from my...
I was wondering what those whisker-like things were. Oh, holy. It's a big daddy.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon. I'll be back in a moment. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. I seem to be suffering from some mild indigestion. I'm not entirely sure what it was that I ate, but I guess I ate something. Let's see.
Back the potion?
I'm gonna show you what it's...
I didn't touch her!
Why is it today and not then when you were warm and sweet?
Mommy hold you to her breast and feel your teeth. Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Is she spliced up? She's probably spliced up. Here. Here. Oh, there's a thing in there. Can I get there? Can I get there?
Baby and me! Baby and me!
Holy shit. Okay.
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Right stick. Just kills him. Oops. I might have hurt myself a bit there. Stupid of me. Yay. Stuff.
Wait.
You will have to fight!
Well then, that was unexpected. Okay, find a way back through the restaurant. Is there anything in here for me to collect? Because I do... I can use the toilet? Oh.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
Would you kindly? Okay, so... Ah! Oh no! That was progress! Damn it! There might have been so many things there, and I thought that wasn't progress. Oh.
You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
She's gonna stab that guy with her syringe. Would you kindly... Save my game. Sure. And now you know when I record. Late at night. Oh. Oh, okay. Can I loot this guy? Oh, yeah, okay. What's that? Oh, it's just a light. It seems that the phrase, would you kindly, is important because I noticed it on the package and now he's saying it and now I'm doing things that I'm not sure if I should be doing. Ooh! Nom nom nom. Oh. Oh. Whiskey stuff. Oh. Smack.
Thank you.
didn't get to search their corpse for a while. Yay, money! You have nothing, boo. Oh, whoa. Okay, so that's progress. What's back behind here? I want to find things. Oh, there's something here. Hey, some bandages. Yay, I got some bandages. I patched myself up nicely. We shine shoes. Wonderful. Shame that you can't really shine shoes in the ruin. Rite of Chambers. I'm very happy to have not needed those right now. Go. Oh!
Security alert in hall.
Where are they? I don't know where they are. Andrew Ryan.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
There's a vending machine here. Oh my. Alright. Oh.
No wages. It's not.
Foyer. What?
light up. Make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right. And so interested in my case.
So much money! It's like that poor woman died trying to... trying to either loot the register or just get out of here. Okay, that's the other way down. Come on, camera. Work with me. Oh, it's up there. Oh. They'll attack the enemy. Ah, okay. That's right. Straight line? Maybe? Oh, holy shit. Ah! I guess I'm making a straight line? I don't know how this works! I can't make a straight line. I don't know how this works! I don't know where it's supposed to be directing it to. Where I'm supposed to. Oh! There it goes. I know where I'm supposed to be directing it to now. There we go. Now I know. Woo! I figured out how to hack. Results of unsuccessful hacks are splicer attacks, but apparently not. Ugh. That's annoying. Oh, okay. Let's see if I can actually do this. Be really good at these. Okay, there we go.
Keep away from my
Christian! I'm here now, wounded! I'm bleeding!
I am trying to think here!
That won't come off! Run away!
My throat's falling off!
Ooh. What's that? That looks like an important. That looks like rivers. I want to hang around with it. I want to find things. I want to. Let's search this corpse. It's empty. There's a pistol with some rounds. Very nice. Got my little robot buddy here. He's like the little robot buddy from SOMA. Which reminds me, I've actually been doing a lot of games that take place in or around the ocean, or involving the ocean. SOMA. And SOMA. I just finished Cthulhu, and now BioShock. Very ocean-y, it seems.
Security alert is in progress.
Hello?
He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect him to hand it to you out of the milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind. And frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
Spliced up? Thank you. Actually, I think I'm gonna pause it there. And so, I will be seeing you guys in my next video. And I will be seeing you guys soon then.